Third down and 7 for this Tennessee offense. The Colts defense trying to get off the field as Tannehill back to pass. Going to go way down the right side. That is caught in stride. Treylon Burks down the right sideline. Can they catch him? No, they can't. Touchdown, Titans. The rookie goes 72 yards, and the Titans reclaim the lead. The Colts fans are absolutely stunned. They can't believe what just happened. Treylon Burks goes all the way down the right side, and the Titans are leading by 6.